Do you have a feeling that you are being pushed out of your work responsibilities and possibly even your job? Welcome back to Empower and Thrive. Today, we're diving into a topic that many people face at work but often don't realize: quiet firing. If you've ever had a subtle feeling that something is off or just not right at work, like you're being pushed out of your job without fully understanding why, you might be experiencing quiet firing. Quiet firing is a subtle tactic where managers create an uncomfortable or disengaging work environment, often through reduced responsibilities, lack of communication, or stalled growth, to encourage employees to quit voluntarily rather than face a formal dismissal. It's an indirect approach that pushes employees out without directly addressing why, often because it doesn't have anything to do with job performance. This happens to a lot of people, and it doesn't mean you're a bad employee. Often, it's simply a case of not meshing with your manager. Many, if not most, professionals face this at some point in their careers. It happened to me as well, but luckily, I recognized it very early and was able to switch to a different team within the same company before things got worse. By catching it early, I had the time to find the right next step for me, which ended up being a positive step up for my career. That's why recognizing quiet firing early on is so important. It gives you the chance to take control of what happens next and avoid letting it impact your career path. Quiet firing is a subtle practice that can take different forms, and it's important to recognize the signs early on so you can take control of your situation. And instead of sitting around waiting to be let go, you can take control and have your moment to say,
"Bye, Felicia."
So, stick around as I break down the top 5 ways to know if someone is being quietly fired. 1. Sudden change in workload. One of the most common signs of quiet firing is a sudden and unexpected change in your workload. This can happen in 2 ways. Either a significant reduction in responsibilities, where you're no longer entrusted with important tasks, or the opposite, a massive increase in work that feels unmanageable. If your role suddenly becomes unclear, with either too little or too much work, it can make you feel unsettled and question your value on the team. The inconsistency can lead to frustration, burnout, or feelings of being underutilized, all of which are designed to push you to start thinking about leaving on your own. 2. Lack of feedback. Another common sign of quiet firing is a sudden drop in feedback and recognition. Does your boss, who once acknowledged your work, no longer offer praise or feedback while continuing to recognize your coworkers? It can be a sign that your contributions may be going unnoticed or even unappreciated. This can leave you feeling invisible and disconnected from the team. The absence of acknowledgement can make you question your place on the team and whether your manager sees you as part of its future. Without feedback, it's hard to know where you stand, leading to a sense of insecurity and prompting thoughts of moving on. 3. Being left out of key meetings. Exclusion from important meetings and communication is another major sign that something isn't right. Imagine being regularly included in discussions that impact your role or department, only to suddenly find yourself left out. This can create a feeling of isolation, as if decisions are being made behind your back. Over time, this exclusion can make you feel disconnected from your team and the direction of the company. When communication dries up, it's hard not to feel like you're being deliberately pushed to the sidelines, and this isolation is designed to erode your confidence and sense of belonging. 4. Increased focus on minor mistakes. Sometimes, the signs of quiet firing are more direct, like when your manager starts focusing on minor mistakes that would have been overlooked before or are overlooked for everyone else on the team. Suddenly, small errors are blown out of proportion, and your every move is under a microscope. This shift in focus, combined with unrealistic expectations, can create a hostile work environment. The constant pressure to meet impossible standards can make you feel like you're failing, even if you're putting in your best effort. This type of heightened scrutiny is often designed to make you feel inadequate, pushing you to consider quitting just to escape the stress. 5. Stalled career growth. Lastly, stalled career growth is a key indicator of quiet firing. If you find that you're no longer being considered for promotions, new projects, or opportunities to develop your skills, it might be a sign that your manager has stopped investing in your future. Watching others around you advance while you remain stagnant can be disheartening and frustrating. This lack of upward mobility can make you feel stuck and undervalued, pushing you to explore other opportunities where you can continue to grow and progress in your career. This video isn't about telling you to quit your job. In fact, my intention is the opposite. The point is to try to help you recognize the subtle signs of quiet firing so you can take back control of your career. Whether you decide to address the situation through open discussions with your manager or explore new opportunities that might be a better fit, the key is to take appropriate action. Don't be rash, but don't let a bad manager dictate your career path. By recognizing these signs early, you can make informed decisions that work best for you and your future. Until next time, keep thriving.